Bingelele ngwamkele le nege marketing TV kamala mngotsepo ngokamsimango kanike lona ke oyindodana yaka Lesley Slow Poison Manyathela osowandlula emhlabeni ubeka umgadli we Orlando Pirates indodana yakhe ke ukwenya Manyathela esikhathini samanje odlala kuyona ke i-development team ye-Highlands Park uthi ke yena unesifiso sokuthi ke ngelinye lamalanga angadlalela iqembu le-Kaizer Chiefs uthi ke yena uthanda nje kakhulu ke indlela iKaizer Chiefs edlala ngayo idlala ngendlela le yena afisa ukuthi ke adlale ngayo naye kanike lona ke ongumqeqeshi waye ke iKaizer Chiefs uErnest Maydon Dop uthi ke yena ke unabadlali abangu 5 angabafaka esikhaleni saka Anthony Akumu uma kwenzeka mhlambe ahluleka ukureplace isikhala saka Willet Gatsande khumbule ukuthi ke Willet Gatsande ulimele okwamanje uza sabuye eqaleni kuka April uthi ke uErnest Maydon Dop akalindelanga likhulu kuAnthony Akumu njengoba ke umdlali osaqeda kufika eqembeni leKaizer Chiefs uyobala ke umdlali onjengophilani Zulu ukuthi ke omunye wabadlali angabasebenzisa esikhaleni saka Anthony Akumu kwenzeka ahluleka ukuvala isikhala saka Willard Gatsande wena ke uthini umbono wakho ngalolu daba nawe ke uyavumelana noMaydon Dop ukuthi ke amphumuze uAnthony Akumu azame yena ke uphilani Zulu ngoba ke mobheka kahle emdlalweni weKaizer Chiefs namaZulu yena ke uAnthony Akumu uye wakhishwa nge-half time kuloyo mdlalo wena kwangena comment section ubeke ke umbono wakho usho futhi nokuthi ke ungamthokozela umfana ka Lesley Manyathela ukuthi ke ajoin iqembu leKaizer Chiefs ngena comment section ubeke umbono wakho ungakhohlwa nokusubscribe la ku Marketing TV kamala mutsepo ngamsimanga asiphina futhi.